are having two compounds with this gold paste. We are putting the gold paste and then we are thinning the paste with the hardener and thinner. Okay, then he is doing the scraping with this brush actually. So for the past 15 years they are doing the scraping without any rejection. Actually 100% is true. There is no rejection at all in...
If anything goes wrong, they can erase it?
Yeah, we can erase it, no issue. After this, we will put it in the oven for about 30 minutes. Then we will do the lacquering. That is clear coat application. Okay, to protect this gold lining. So that is why we are doing the lacquer, that is clear coat.
Wonderful, yeah. Beautiful.
Inside this lining, you know, without any marking actually.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
So everybody is amazing on this. Actually, foreign country.
I want to make a video.
Yeah.
This is meant to do.
I think 350 and 500, you know.